start.
Okay, so today we will learn about the valency concept through an activity where I want the children to be standing in a semicircle. So all these plates you will occupy. These are the students who are standing in a semicircle. The teacher will stand here and she'll first call out one of the valency. Suppose she calls 1 plus, and after that she calls the names of the elements like hydrogen. So if the valency is suitable for the element, these students will clap. Suppose I say chloride. Now here chloride is not the right valency, that is 1 plus. So if at all the child claps, he is out of the game. Is it clear? Like that we will learn the valency for 1 plus, 1 minus, 2 plus, 2 minus, 3 plus and 3 minus. So as the elements are being called out, you have to give a clap for the right answer. If it is a wrong answer, you are not giving the clap. If you clap it, you are out of the game. Is that clear to all? Right. Thank you.